We have continually monitored Missouri's statewide health care system and focused on supporting our hospitals and health care workers as much as possible. Since March, we have waived over 600 regulations, including many, to help hospitals and health care providers with staffing needs and other COVID-19 challenges. We have distributed over 206,000 cases of PPE to healthcare providers, including 17 million gowns, 14.2 million gloves, 7.2 million surgical masks, 4.9 million N95 masks, and 1.4 million face shields. We have also allocated over $5 million to expand broadband for telehealth across the state. We removed barriers to allow doctors to treat more patients through telemedicine. And we have granted and secured numerous other waivers to expand hospital capabilities and allow more personnel to care for COVID-19 patients. We are currently doing all we can at the state level to help with staffing challenges. The Missouri National Guard and the Missouri Disaster Medical Assistance Team are already being utilized, and we continue to exhaust all other options. To further assist and prepare for a potential surge this winter, the state and multiple geographically dispersed hospitals will be partnering with a company called VisiNet to bring an additional staff and further expand capacity.